Don't strike it if you don't have blood. Just submission.
Yeah, he's got his belt on. He was working the same as one.
There you go. Let him pick you up, Adam.
What?
Let him pick you up.
All right. Getting tired.
Work to his body, Adam. Punch him. Make him forget about his submission. Hit him and make him forget about it. Got him harder than that.
Turn. There you go. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. I'm going right back down.
Where you been, man?
Busy.
Huh?
In the woods.
Yesterday. Huh? In the woods?
Yeah.
Cool.
No.
You doing Army Reserve stuff?
No, I didn't. In March. March, my wife, my daughter, she's spent a couple weeks down in Mexico for her birthday.
Cool.
And then, kind of got out of the routine. I came back.
Middle of last month, and
the day I came in, like came in Friday, I talked to Sonny. So, yeah, I'm going to come in tomorrow. Start coming back into it, but I came in. They decided to paint the floors that day.
Yeah.
So then that just pushed it off even more. Then I'm like, I'll wait a little.
It's kind of tough to get a guillotine on a neck that big. Just to let you know.
There you go, there you go. Lock it in, Adam.
Squeeze your knees together.
Lift it up.
Squeeze your knees.
Armbar. Throw that leg around. Your right leg.
There you go.
Do it now. Keep going. There you go. Now pull.
I'd roll the hips over.
Atta boy, lock that in, rubber guard.
Tired. Take care. Are you fighting this one?